Well, federal investigators could soon begin interviewing staff at a local school district in regards to racial discrimination. A probe began early about 8 months ago after mothers filed complaints against Lebanon City Schools. They claimed the district didn't respond to racist bullying, and students and staff with the high school and junior high were racially hostile towards minority students. The U.S. Department of Education could schedule a hearing after interviews are finished.